Ow. Worn shield, stone hammer. Interesting. Oh, you saved me a seat? Nice. You, the seat feels warm. Why does it feel warm? What did you do to the seat, Ampsy? Undying minds want to know. Don't ask questions you're not prepared to handle the answers to. I can handle this. I can break these cuffs. I got powers. Ow. Liking the shield. Ow. Less damage from champions and bosses. Base damage per gold you carry. Oh, that sounds super good. I'm gonna get super corrupt if I take that. Nuggets? Bad. Terrible. Offer. At least offset the cost of the door. Ow! Why, Ampsy? What did I do to you? Hey! That's it. I'm making fun of you for your lack of fingers more. That one I deserve. Okay. Crap. Barbed whip. Javelin and tint. I'll take the tint. At least like this, I can blow open walls. Just saying, all the whispering in the background is super creepy. And apparently, Amp Z wants to bite me. Why? Why do you want to bite me? I don't taste like cheesecake. Shadow Word. Deal more damage in the darkness. Concealed enemies are revealed by light when attacking. Regular enemies are concealed. Oh, great. So in other words, from here on out, enemies need to be lit. Out. It's not a matter of you being too small, Ampsy. You would be able to deal lasting damage to me anyway. I'm a being made of perception and memory. All you need is more perceptions. That's it. Okay, I kind of like the tint. Ah! Shield. Oh my nuggets. I hate how much of a klutz I am. Need to be lit, fam. You're not wrong. Give me two healings. I can make up the difference in corruption somehow. The hell? Okay. Perfect. Two-handed heavy. Each attack consumes 3 gold. Increased damage against electrocuted enemies. Attacks from behind deal more damage. Or just another thing of tint. Honestly, remove a curse. Sure, give me some more health. I don't need any of those. So that worked out. Oh, my nuggets. Try again. All the enemies, when you make them lippy, like, everyone's gotta be at least somewhat lit. Help indeed. Because I have got to stop being such a klutz. Try that. Ow. Swift bow. No. More like swift no. Tomox, actually. I can afford this. Increased max health, increased damage. And we got our boss, so let's hope that I could blow it to fuck up. Gold puncture. Each door imposes a payment of 300 gold. Each gold not paid is converted into damage. If all gold is paid, 10% of your maximum health is restored. Interesting. So, in other words, carry a lot of money. Don't spend. All right, Zakolkir. Round two. Ow. Rude. Half down. Try again. Ow! Charge. try again. Jeez. That's this run, right? Yep. Not too bad. Blood Emblem. But first, gain 5 dexterity at the start of your exploration. Perfect dodge triggers haste. Sweet. Actually, where do I spend my blood emblems? Oh, unlock more weapons here. Okay, good idea, good idea. Let's go with Evisceration Claw. And sort of conjunctivitis. Probably a jewel hammer. Sure. Storm Throne. Let's start with an attribute item. But yeah, I guess while I'm meddling around with this. So I'm slowly getting more and more used to VR, so yay. I remember earlier in the week, the first day that I tried it, I got motion sick super easily. But yesterday, I was whipping around left, right, center, and sideways playing Sweet Surrender, and I wasn't really getting sick all that much. You will in time, Ipsy. Don't worry about it. Besides, like I said, the VR industry is kind of milquetoast right now. There's nothing 100% standout impressive unless you're into shooters or rhythm games, for the most part. Should probably take that. One, two, three. Trap kill. Give me a bit of both. Yeah, let's go the gold way so I can get a new weapon. Hey! Ow! Thanks, Ampsy. That was you kicking me right there. I hope you feel proud of yourself. Frig. Bad performance. All right, this is just a gold area. The healing would be nice. No, I'll take a weapon. Besides that, if the weapon ends up being crap, then I can just junk it for something. Ow! I'm so happy I killed a harpy. Excuse me? Ow! Jeez! More damage while in the darkness. More damage against full health units. Oh, that sounds really good. I'll take the Stormlash. You sound fine, Ampsy. Don't worry about that. Besides, you think I sound all that great? Especially now, since I'm fairly sickly. Oh my nuggets. Oh, that's cool. maybe going for the weapon was a bad idea. Because I'm doing terribly this run. I'll take a risk. Shadow Flame. Some braziers now burn with a dark flame and cannot be lit. So in other words, we may have to deal with permanent spots of darkness. What? Frig! Yeah, I needed that run reset. This was terrible. Sure. Evasive knives. If you're ever concerned about your voice not sounding great, don't worry about that. At least in terms of streaming, you're meant to sound at least a bit rough starting out, or even in the mid-range. And at least in your case, Ampsy, you still sound fine. Genuinely. At that, it's also a common thing for a person to hate the sound of their own voice. Part of that is just psychology. You're used to hearing your own voice so much that it just all you notice about it is its imperfections, its flaws. Finishers cost no stamina. Ooh, I want. Again, I'll say this, Ampsy. You sound fine. Try again. Gotta be a little more careful with that parry. Well, use it a little more, I should say. Oh, hell yeah. More damage and more treasure? Gib. Any a weapon. Try again, Noodle.
now.
Way too early. Little better. Barb Javelin, I guess. Guess I do like my spears. I'm also gonna need some HP. Because this run started rough. And I'm anticipating it to get rougher. Deadly Obsession. Maximum stamina is reduced by 1. Killing an enemy with any weapon restores 2 stamina. Two, three. This is terrible. Feathered spear. You know what? I thought I could offer it up, but as it turns out, not so much. Damn. Oh well. Money it is. Now I know. If you get a weapon from a shrine, then, yeah, that counts as already having offered to the gods. Thus, you gain no benefits from it. Try again. How these torches stay lit in the rain is beyond me. But you know what? I'll take it. Okay. Ow. Ceremonial dagger, I mean, I should take it. See. Gains attained when offering a gear object are increased. Sure. Take one and leave it at that. So far, so gold. God damn it. This is still terrible. Blazing Blade. Seeker's Mace. Sure. Biting Breath. Eagle Head traps now breathe a gust of wind for a short duration. Interesting. It's a good thing I took the mystery just before the boss. Just to cap up my HP. Kaktaka, Lord of the Storm. Okay. That's dangerous. Him venomated like that. Ah! Ow. Oh my god, this guy sucks. Okay. Ow. two, three. Oh my god. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I don't like this boss. I don't like this boss at all.